दिस स्पोर्ट इज़ मेकिंग इट्स ओलंपिक्स डिब्यूट इन पेरिस जस्ट डोंट कॉल इट ब्रेक डांसिंग CNN एज अ डी जे स्पिन्स म्यूजिक द एथलेट्स ट्विस्ट रिल एंड लीप ईच मूवर डिजिंग मिक्स ऑफ फैंसी फुटवर्क एंड कंट्रोल्ड लिम्स इट माइट सी मोर लाइक एन आर्ट फॉर्म देन अ स्पोर्ट बट ब्रेक डांसिंग नॉन प्रोफेशनली एज ब्रेकिंग इज मेकिंग इट्स ओलंपिक्स डिब्यूट दिस मंथ इन पेरिस Breaking has been flourishing on the streets of the New York and other US cities since the 1970s, but Paris marks its first time its athletes known as B-boys and B-girls will freestyle their moves on perhaps the world's biggest stage. The two-day breaking competition this Friday and Saturday features competitors from more than a dozen countries including China, France, Japan, the Netherlands, South Korea, Ukraine, Kazakhstan and the United States. The games will expose breaking to a wider audience, said Victor Montalvo, nicknamed B-Boy Victor of the US, who's been called the Michael Jordan of breaking and is a favorite in Paris to bring home a medal. It's reaching a different audience, a global audience, an audience that thought breaking was dead or was never there, an audience that has stereotypes or misconceptions of breaking back in the 1980s, Montalvo told CNN in Espanol in the recent interview. As a popular pastime steps into the Olympics spotlight, here's everything you need to know. Breaking has been a competitive form of street performance for decades. Breaking in the US is part of the hip-hop culture that emerged on the streets of New York City 5 decades ago. It started as a form of creative expression among black and Latino youth and is considered one of the key elements of hip-hop along with rapping, DJing and graffiti art. Breaking was a pivotal part of the hip-hop movement combining dance music and urban culture, says Sergi Nifontov, Secretary General of the World Dance Sport Federation, which governs the sport. The dance style was heavily influenced by a mix of movements from various sources including gymnastics, martial arts and even the complex footwork of James Brown. Driven by the growing popularity of hip-hop, breaking burst into the mainstream in the mid-80s thanks to media coverage and appearances in such movies as Wild Style, Beat Street Breakin' and its famously titled Squill Breakin' to Electric Boogaloo.